why would you get involved in this type of a matchup with Solo Sikoa?
Oh my goodness, from behind, Matt Riddle. Riddle came from out of nowhere. Sikoa was looking for him to come through the entranceway, and Riddle with the element of surprise.
One step ahead of the game from Riddle. I gotta compliment him on that strategy. You gotta do something against the street fighting champion.
Looked like Riddle was gonna go for the exploder suplex, and Solo Sikoa just too big and too strong as he turns Riddle inside out. And Riddle now with an opportunity into the chair goes Solo Sikoa.
Solo is rocked at this point. Make it count, Riddle.
And Riddle unloading with a kendo stick. He's got Solo on the run.
This is a different Matt Riddle. He ain't away in the clouds now. Well, Laser focused.
Yeah, this is Riddle hell-bent on revenge, damaging Solo like Solo damaged him. Here's the cover. Kick out at two and air fall. Setting Riddle up over the announce table. And Solo, is he going to try to do what he did to Riddle last week?
Sikoa's having a meltdown.
Solo trying to bury Riddle. This time Riddle with his legs playing defense. Riddle with all his might not allowing Solo to turn over the table. And now Sikoa looking for the spike. That flash knee caught Solo. And now it's Riddle's turn. And Riddle buried Sikoa.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Riddle caught. You're an agony on the apron.
It's all once again turning in the Bloodline's favor.
And now Sikoa, still rattled from being buried under the announce table, setting Riddle up. Went for the Samoan spike. Riddle able to switch. Caught it with the flash knee.
Riddle just refusing to go down.
Big clothesline. Or was that the spike? Here's the cover. And a win for Solo. Riddle, no idea where he is. 1D, one and done through the table. The Usos sending a message to Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, who they meet next week in a WrestleMania main event rematch.